Good morning, everyone. Happy Wednesday. You know what time it is. It's Coffee with Candace time. I hope you have a really great start to your day and an awesome start to the week. And just wanted to say thank you so much for tuning in, taking a couple minutes out of your day to have a cup of coffee with me. So thank you. And so this week's tidbit is just going to be a quick little did you know? Did you know that 30.3% of all homes in the United States are mortgage-free? That means they do not have a mortgage on the property. They are owned free and clear. 30.3% of all homes in the United States. Also, just about one in every two has about 50% or more of equity in the property. So when people ask me, how's the market? Are we going to go into another recession? You know, when people are getting a little bit scared of what the future may bring, honestly, our economy and our housing market is very strong, very sturdy. Of course, we want to be mindful of what's happened in the past. So just be very conservative and realistic with your goals and what it is that you can afford. But don't let fear and the media get in the way of you moving forward. We really have a great, strong housing market here in the United States. Again, 30.3% of all homes here in the United States are mortgage-free. They are owned free and clear. And one out of every two has more than 50% of equity. So hopefully that was a fun little tip for you. I just wanted to keep you informed. And of course, feel free to call me, text me, email me with any questions. I love talking about the market. So let's chat together. Let's have a cup of coffee one-on-one. Vanderbilt Realty Solutions, I'm here moving you forward. Have a great day.